up and scream.
Every time I read my Bible, feel alright,
alright.
Every time I read my Bible, feel so nice.
Man,
every time I read my Bible, I get a little knowledge. Yes, I do. Every time I read my Bible, I get to know Jesus Christ. Yes, every time I read my Bible, Bible, I feel so nice, man. Every time I read my Bible, I get a little knowledge. Every time I read my Bible, I get to know Jesus Christ. Man, if you want to know how it begins, read Genesis 1. And if you want to know about prophecies, Jeremiah. And if you want to know the Lord Jesus Christ, read Matthew, Mark, Luke and John. Every time I read my Bible, I feel alright. I said to read your Bibles. Pray every day, pray every day, pray every day. Read your Bibles, pray every day as we grow.
Then all of the things shall be added unto you.
Every time I read my Bible, I feel alright.
Where can young people cleanse their ways? It's only by taking heed to the word of God. For the word of God is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path.
Man, every time I read my Bible, I get a little knowledge. Jesus Christ.
My Bible said, love your enemies, bless them that curse you, do good to them that hate you and despitefully use you and persecute you, that he may be children of your Father which is in heaven. Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. That is what my Bible says. Do likewise.
Man, every time I read my Bible, I get a little knowledge. Every time I read my Bible, I get to know Jesus Christ.
Come on,
read your Bibles. Pray every day, pray every day, pray every day. Read your Bibles, pray every day as we grow.
Bible, you will find those things in the Bible.